Okay, for anybody who ever wanted to know what is inside of a water heater control valve, took apart a couple of the screws, pulled that off. Cute little circuit board. A bunch of tiny circuitry on it. Then if you take off a bunch more screws, this will come off. There's a bunch of stuff going on here.